guys, it's me, Ginger. Welcome back to Tyler Rio's World. Today I'm going to be doing a slime collection part two. And on the slime collection part one, I did a lot of slimes that you guys have seen around here somewhere, but there's a lot of slimes that you've not seen, like this pink bubblegum slime, this jiggly slime. I don't know. Let's just get started. So the first one I'm going to start with, I'll tell you the type of the slime and I'll tell you the names. So, this one is a nice fluffy slime, and it's called orange soda. It used to be orange, but it kind of turned into yellow. I have no idea why, but it's still orange soda, and this one's a really nice fluffy slime. It's awesome. So yeah, my next slime is this Bubba Nana slime. I named it Bubba Nana slime because I didn't know what to name it. I was like, should I name it banana slime or butter slime? And I was like, I'll just go with banana slime. So yeah, that's what I did. And this one is normal slime, but I never played with it in a while. So it's putty, it's hard putty. And I can't really poke it, so yeah. My next slime is this really watery slime. It's called green apple and it's just no good. Okay, so I'm just gonna stop not playing that. Okay, there you go. There you go. I'm not going to play with it because it's so watery. So yeah, I'll just call that watery slime. So this one is also a watery slime. It used to be white, but called Snow White, but when I was playing with my pink slime, this pink slime, and this pink slime is really sticky, so I got some stain on my hands, and then it stained, and I was playing with this one, and it stained my Snow White, so I had to name it a different name, and it's called Magic Mermaid, and this is just my normal slime. And it's really watery, too. Kind of. And I really like this one. I'm not gonna put it on the counter or the table, little table. My table's over there. So this one's a nice slime. Now I'm gonna put it on the table. Okay, there we go. That's a great slime. Then I'm gonna put it back. There's Magic Mermaid. And then here's my next slime. It's called Pearl. And this is my jiggly slime. And it's a really nice slime. And I'm only gonna put a little bit because this is kind of sticky also. Here you go. This is also a really nice slime. Okay, that was it for the pearl slime. And then next up is it's called Strawberry Shortcakes. And it's my normal slime and it's really, really sticky. That's why I stained my Snow White slime, that's why. And I am not going to pick this one up. I'll let you guys see it. I can't put it on the counter because it's really sticky. So yeah, I'm not going to be playing with that one today. The next one is I have my regular slime again and it's called Green Grass. It's called Green Grass. Oh, and by the way, my slime is called Green Apple. Did I tell you guys that? I don't know, but okay. It's really stretchy and kind of breaks too, but it's soft. It's more like soft serve slime, but it's normal. It feels like soft serve slime too. Okay, and this one is my regular slime again, and it's called Raspberry. So it is kind of sticky, just not too much. Get a closer look. There you go. It doesn't really make any noises when I, pop them. Just kind of. And I made this, slime on my skit, Red, Red, Red. And it's on my channel somewhere, just somewhere. So, yeah. Do I have any more slime in here? No. And my last but not least slime, I do have more slimes, but I don't really know where they are, is my bubblegum slime, and it's called, her name is Rosie. And this one is kind of sticky, so I'm going to take a little bit out for you guys to see. and sticky. If you liked it, give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, like, comment, and share. I'll see you guys later. Bye!